Hello there, everyone. Today is July 14th, and I'm here at work. And oh my gosh, so much fun today. It's been a weird day, but for the most part, it's been fun. Anyway, let's go see what Bree's doing because I know she's probably pissed off that I'm in the bath. But anyway, I don't know. This girl, I don't know where she is, but she won 1,000 tickets on this game 2 times in a row. Super cool, I thought. I don't know where she is, though. But yeah, that was fun. I'm not sure. I want to be, like, a witness to this because, like, you can win Big Bass. People think that, oh, it gyps you, but you can win it.
I'm going to record you for
So this girl won that game, like, twice in a row. So there is a chance that you can actually win this game. Here's the tickets. That's 2,000 tickets, right? That's crazy. 2,000. Oh, because you want more tickets, yeah? Wow. I'm excited. Congratulations to you. All right. Hi there, everybody. So now we're going to go to rehearsals. I just got done with work. I know I didn't really vlog that much, but anyway, I got a new love ring because the other one that I got broke from Jean's Warehouse, and Makana has something like this too. But anyway, yeah, all I did was shop with Makana a little, and then now I'm with Gary Bear. And we're gonna run Act 1, the whole thing, Act 1 today.
God help us.
God help us all. God help the children. God help Jesus. God help everybody.
Aloha.
How are you?
I love your case.
Thanks.
Good.
It's adorbs.
It's adorbs.
Yeah, right?
Hashtag love. I love your hair. Love. The bag.
Hi. I'm Sean, and I have a bad face all the time, and I feel like I'm mad all the time, and now I'm smiling, and I don't know what's happening with me, and...
Look at Andre and David, though. This is one scene that we didn't do. Hi! Look at her pretty nails.
I did them last night.
You do last night.
I make my own nails so long ago.
How many?
How many want?
How many dollars you spend?
Oh, girl, you can't afford me.
Can't afford?
I love yours.
You love my
oh,
nails?
Oh, I like the swirly one.
Yeah.
No, I like this one.
That's not my favorite.
It's kind of ghetto because I don't really do my own nails.
I do
labs. And then my toenails, look.
Thank you. Wait, what? They're so pretty. Thank you. I'll do your nail for you for $1.
Yes, do my nails. They're terrible.
Honey,
so,
you have boyfriend.
There's three of them.
Do you have boyfriend?
What?
Do you have boyfriend? No, you want long or short nail?
No.
No.
Boys are gross.
You want short nail?
Do you want
long or short nail?
Long.
Long nail. Oh, then you get boyfriend. You have long nails.
I need to like stop biting them.
They're cute. I love it. I make fake nail for you.
What is this accent that you're doing?
It's Korean accent. When you go to a nail salon, they talk like this and you can't understand.
I don't. Oh.
So Caitlin is now a frog.
I've always been a frog. Where have you been?
I
see you hopping around
in there. Yeah, you did. I was like, are you kidding me right now? It was like an intense moment between like them and you're like.
I was trying to. He was reading Harry Potter and you were talking to him.
You have to say.
Hi.
Look at me all beautiful like.
You
Hi there, everyone. So we just finished rehearsals and it went really well. Act one went really great. It went actually really faster than we thought it would, which was really freaky. But anyway, we're here at Safeway and Gary and I are gonna try to start this new diet called the Atkins diet, where you do not eat any starch and carbs, but you can still eat like all these types of meat and all these types of food. No sugar either. No sugar, no carbs. And it's really fucking hard for me because I love starch. And God knows that I eat french fries and rice and all that shit. So that's gonna be hard. But anyway, we're thinking about vegetables. And I told Gary I don't like that vegetables that much. And it's really hard because, like, you know, can you eat fruit? Like fruit, sugar, no. Fruit? Sugar, no fruits.
Not initially, no.
No. Because he said fruit juice. Like, what do you mean? Later on, you can...
After you... Later on.
That doesn't make sense.
Later on, you can start adding certain things back in.
How?
Initially, you can't.
Then that's not a fucking diet.
Yes, you can.
No, that's not a diet.
You're changing your body chemistry initially. In the initial stage, you can't do anything different.
Okay, and?
That's all.
And?
I don't want to talk anymore.
Why?
Because
why?
I want to talk no more.
Why?
I don't talk no more.
Why do you want to, don't want to talk anymore? What? You need to tell my viewers that you're starting a new diet.
Starting a new diet.
And?
I've done it before. I lost weight, so I'm going to do it again.
He lost 35 pounds.
So I need to do that again.
Why are you being, like, all secretive about it?
Because
why? It's a good thing. We're fatties, so we're trying to lose weight. Well, I was gonna show you what we were cooking, but I forgot, and Gary ate all of it already. But we had steak, mushrooms, and carrots. It was okay. Like, the struggle is real, because obviously you can't eat, like, horribly yummy-tasting food, because obviously you're on a diet. But... you know what? It's a good thing, and hopefully I lose fat, because I don't like this. I have a double chin, and you can see it, and it's ugly, but yeah, hopefully. And, like, I've learned that, like, you can grow a double chin just by singing, too. Mm-hmm. It's really bad, but whatever. But I'm gonna end my vlog right here, because obviously, there's nothing else to do. Do you have anything to say?
It's gonna get better.
What's going to get better?
The food. And then when you start to see the weight come off, you're going to feel better.
Yeah.
So, in the long run, this is a good thing. So this wasn't my best effort as far as the dish goes, but tomorrow's will be better.
Mm-hmm.
I promise.
It's probably going to, like, you probably have to, like...
I didn't use any garlic. I needed to put garlic in.
Oh, garlic sounds good. We had garlic.
I didn't even know.
You can, what is it called? You can put garlic
in
there, too?
You can season the shit out of this stuff.
Are you serious?
Oh, yeah.
I don't know. It just seems like you wouldn't lose weight that way. Though.
Seasoning has no calories.
Well, high five. Mm-hmm. But yeah, hopefully it gets better. Like, it just tasted really bland, but I guess if you can season things, it will be better. And, like, I guess, like, when you cut down carbs and stuff, especially, like, carbs and sugar, that's what really makes it, like, that's what's bad for you, really. And, like, you know. You need your proteins, which is good. You don't really need your starches, like...
No, because you can get it from the vegetables.
Yeah, you can get it from vegetables. So, we did have... there was carbs, like, not even that much carbs in the,
the carrots.
the carrots, but yeah, it was really good though. Like, it will get better. Yes, it will. Mm-hmm. But anyway, I'll see you guys tomorrow. Good day. Bye.